What is going on, guys? It's Toxic DJ Ken here with a review for High School Season 2, and pretty much it's gonna be a quick review. So if you haven't seen the first season, you should go check that out. And pretty much the first season focused more on the overall character development, character evolving, you know, getting to know a lot of the characters and everything, and character building their skills up for the games that they're going to be playing. And that became a, not life lesson, but a lesson for them to improve themselves for the upcoming season. And this season right here shows how much they improve, how much they evolve, and how much each character pretty much plays their role and did something new to help the team get better. And pretty much this season, compared to last season, the art, for the art and animation, our animation has been the same, somewhat better in some cases, and but the art has been so much better in this season. And yeah, the games, as far as the game goes, the game has been more intense and more, had more impact and had more seriousness to it too as well. And If you enjoy Quirk of Basketball, if you haven't seen this at all, and you enjoy Quirk of Basketball or any other sports, you know, animes, then I suggest you check this out. So yeah, that's it for this anime review. This is also, this is a part of my top 7 animes of this season. And the first, the one I did before was Erase, and this is my second one. So this is a part of my top 7 anime of this season. I already did 2 of them, and once I did the other 5, I will go into the order of my top 7 anime this season. So look out for that, and if you like this review, leave a like and subscribe. So yeah, I'll catch you guys in my next review. Peace.